on that situation, I'm on the 50-50 guard, and control her collar, and the person board start to come to the other leg, going putting a hook here, almost going to my back to try to take my back. What I'm gonna do is I have the control of her collar. I'm stand. Now I pass my other arm under her leg and I make a control almost on her knee. And then I will adjust my posture, looking straight, and then pull up that leg and move my hip like this, and then put my knees on the ground. Now my right hand will pass to this side, elbow down, be here. Now I just need to move my right leg over her head to finish on the side control. Okay, on that situation we are in the 50-50 guard and the person wants time to work with her. She opened her last and go to her leg, make a hook, almost trying to go to my to take my back. So I make a control on her collar. I'm stand and my second leg arm you pass under her leg and make a control on her knee. Now I will face my body to the other side and I will pull up that leg. I'm gonna put my knees on the ground and now my right arm will pass to this side between her legs until we out here. After that, I just need to keep moving my leg, circle over her head, and finish on side control.